You have another problem. U plus 6 d squared plus 11 d plus 6 times y equals to 6x minus 7. By using m, we get value of m cubed plus 6m squared plus 11m plus 6. By factoring this, I get value of m plus 3 times m squared plus 3m plus 2. Here, I just copy it. By multiplying it, m plus m squared, you get value of m cubed, and then m plus 3m, 3m squared, and m times 2, just to get 2m, 3 times m squared, 3m squared, 3 times 3m, 9m, and 3 times 2, plus 6, and I get value of m cubed plus 6m squared, plus 11m, plus 6, same value of this. And by getting the value of m, we get the value of negative 3, negative 1, and negative 2. And our yc here is c1 e to the negative 3x plus c2 e to the negative 2x plus c3 e to the negative x. Solving yp for using the undetermined coefficient. The yp here is ax plus b, and yp prime is by derivative value of yp here is a, and y double prime and the y double prime equals 0. By substituting from the equation m cubed plus 6m squared plus 11 plus 6 equals 6x minus 7, we get the value of 11a plus 6 equals 6x minus 7. And 11a equals to negative 7, a is equals to negative 7 over 11. And our yp here is negative 7 over 11 over x. We're getting the value of y, we add yc plus yp. And our value of y here is c1 e to negative 3x plus c2 e to negative 2x plus c3 e to negative x minus 7 over 11x.